بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم نحمده ونصلي على رسوله الكريم عن أسامة ابن زيد رضي الله تعالى عنه قال خرج رسول الله صلى الله عليه وسلم يعود عبد الله ابن أبي خرج رسول الله صلى الله عليه وسلم يعود عبد الله ابن أبي في مرضه الذي مات فيه فلما دخل عليه عرف فيه الموت قال قد كنت أنهاك عن حب يهود قال فقد أبغضهم سعد بن زرارة فمات فلما مات أتاه ابنه فقال يا رسول الله إن عبد الله ابن أبي قد مات فأعطني قميصك أكفنه فيه فنزع رسول الله صلى الله عليه وسلم قميصه فأعطاه إياه Usama ibn Zayd radiyallahu ta'ala anhu narrates a hadith that the Prophet sallallahu ta'ala alayhi wa sallam went to visit Abdullah ibn Ubay, who was the leader of Munafiqeen in Medina, in his sickness in which he died after that. And when the Prophet sallallahu ta'ala alayhi wa sallam entered, he told him, "See, Abdullah, I told him, don't have too much love of these Yahud." He heard the Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam, and he said, "Okay, Sa'd ibn Zurara used to have malice against them, bughd against them. What benefit did he get? Nothing. He died. I'm going to die too." So that's how, when you don't understand, you don't understand. The truth does not enter. Fi qulubi marad. So there is a thing you can do. So the Prophet sallallahu ta'ala alayhi wa sallam, he heard what he said. And then later on, the hadith says that after he died, his son came to him, Abdullah bin Abdullah ibn Abi. His name was also Abdullah. He said, "Ya Rasulullah, my father has died, and I want you to give me your shirt or your robe or your whatever they used to wear at that time, so I can give him kafan in that." Look at Abdullah. He knows that his father is a prophet, and he knows that the Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam is not going to say no. So what happened? The Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam did not say anything, but he got him his shirt, gave it to him, and he said, "Okay, here it is." And then he took it and folded his father in it. Why the Prophet sallallahu ta'ala alayhi wa sallam gave him his shirt? There are several explanations of this. Ulama have explained. They said that he gave his shirt to Abbas, who is uncle of the Prophet sallallahu ta'ala alayhi wa sallam, when he came as a prisoner in Badr. So the Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam did not want to keep his ihsan to him, so he replied him back. He favored him back, so that ihsan is done. And some of them, they said that Rasulullah sallallahu alaihi wasallam would never say no to anybody. If somebody comes and asks him for anything, he would always give. But here you see that if you see a person who have died in your full of animosity and hit everything of the life, he did not leave anything. He tried his best. There is a history about behind that. But the Prophet always kept one way he followed: forgiveness, tolerance, let it pass. It's okay. Nothing is going to change. When Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala is with you, nothing can harm you. And that's what happened. We always need to forgive, forget, and keep on going. May Allah give us tawfiq.